I was ready to make the big move. After graduation, I was offered a job for an advertising corporation in California. America. All my dreams, my aspirations, they could all be accomplished. I could provide for my family and pursue a good life. Or at least so I thought. This is my story. Ayşe.
Rana! Ayşe! Ne haber?
İyiyim, sen nasılsın?
Ben de iyiyim.
Sonuna gideceğine inanamıyorum ya.
Evet ya, inanılacak gibi. Şuna bir baksana. Yani yaşayacağın yer o kadar güzel bir yer ki. İnanılacak gibi değil, şaka gibi.
Bir de bana böyle şey de veriyorlar, sürekli bir iş de veriyorlar. Garantili. Aileme para da gönderebileceğim. Ben daha ne isteyeyim Rana?
Çok şanslısın ya Ayşe. Ama ne kadar kalacaksın?
Ya açıkçası orasını bilmiyorum. Gerçekten bilmiyorum. Ama gider gitmez seni kesin ararım. Hemen ararım yani ince.
Söz ver ama.
Tabii ya, deli misin kızım? Gel buraya.
Tabii ki. Çok özleyeceğim seni Rana.
Ayşe?
Yes, that's me.
I'm glad you're here on time. How was your flight?
Exciting. Yeah, it was my first time on the plane. But I can't believe I'm here right now. It's weird.
We're parked over this way. Okay. Oh, do you have your documents and passport?
Yes. And right here.
Hey, don't go in the back. Come on. Watch your head.
I said, watch your head.
Right now.
Come into the room. They beat me and did other horrible things to me. Over the weeks and months, this happened day after day, night after night. After a while, I just became numb to the abuse. But all I could think about was home. I made it through the lies and the deceptions. Everyone has their scars, and they all represent different things. I know what mine means. I can give strength to those who don't have it, hope to those who can't find hope. I have survived. This is my story now, Aisha.